I would like a 7-inch flywheel, please.
Hang on a minute. Damn it. Can't get a blessed thing done around here.
Miss Evie! I've done something dreadful! The train won't stop!
Keep your flywheel.
Best in the old city.
Also Jacob's doing?
I doubt it.
Now, no one trusts the bank or England's currency. There will be inflation, riots, manufacturing will jump to America for the cheap labor. In short, Britain is done for.
Jacob, you've really put your foot in it now. What if I smuggle the plates back into the bank?
Huh? Certainly help. Better yet, it would call into question the stories on Tupini's murder, which would restore confidence in the economy.
That's settled then. Britain lives to see another day.
This isn't too much trouble. Do you mind destroying any counterfeit notes you come across that don't circulate?
Of course. These buyers won't put themselves out.
You two, follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the cart.
The counterfeiters.
You do not want to bother me all day!
Look here! New merchandise!
Just let your donkey battle trouble.
This old
stage is
my
bad as hell. Right, he's just fair of decency. Come
over there!
Can riot all they like. We won't be giving back those plates.
What difference does it make? It's not like he has any real cash on him.
Since we've got the printing plates, it's all real cash.
Did you hear those? It looks like all of London is rioting.
Nothing to do with us.
Where to now, sir?
I can't believe Jacob's managed to. I can't believe Jacob's managed to shatter the entire... I can't believe...
Scotland Yard.
Atta girl. There you are. Come on. Easy.
Keep your eyes open. Anyone could be trying to get in.
Yes, sir.
There's something going on.
What do we have here?
Now to sneak these back into the bank. There, as if they were never taken.
Huh.
The London papers are running the story of how it was all a hoax. No more riots. Faith in the bank restored. Finally, I might get a quiet night on patrol. Miss Frye, I can't thank you enough.
Glad we've averted catastrophe, Sergeant. Although it's Jacob who should be thanking me.